While you're tuning that, please welcome the stage a fucking inspiration, Miss Nicole Parker!
Thank you. I had a moment just now as I was getting ready. You said, welcome to the stage. And you said, a fucking inspiration. I was like, oh, wait, maybe it's not me. No, but that would have been funny. I was like, nope. You guys, what's up? I live in Los Angeles, and it's good to be out in New York. No, New York is the mess. Every time I come back to New York, I feel like I'm tougher. I feel like I'm stronger. I'm always older. No matter what, every time it happens, boom. And my business reminds me that I'm older with phrases every day, like, they're going younger. Or, they just want younger. Or, can you please be younger? It's alright, listen, I chose this business. Show business is tough, you know, one day you're up, and the next 772 days you're down. So, you need motivation, right? And I wish that I had the wisdom that I have now that I'm older. Like, when I did parts like, I played Elphaba on Broadway. 35 years ago. California, thank you very much. And when you sing those songs, you know, there's a lot of pressure. You gotta pump yourself up. And I wish I had this kind of melody to pump myself up. Right? So this is what I do. I listen to rap music. I love Eminem. That's why I'm dressed like this. And so this is gonna be sort of a motivational mashup for everyone out there who's scared to pump themselves up. You gotta psych yourself up with that shit. So this is sort of inspired by Wicked, the Funny Girl, Eminem, some Hamilton, and a bunch of other shit.
Yo, her palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on her costume already, vegan spaghetti, she's nervous, but she keeps on forgetting to keep her jaw down, she keeps forgetting to keep her jaw down, the whole crowd goes so loud, she opens her mouth, but the notes won't come out, she's choking now, everybody's joking now, the clock's run out, time's up, that's it, blast, now back to reality, sing to my gravity, yo, the most healthy, she chokes, she's so mad, but she won't give up, that is he knows, cause she knows that.
Yeah!
was an outcast, becomes a heroine with many enemies she'll outlast. Constantly confusing people, think that she's a mean bitch. Everyone give it up for America's favorite built in green witch.
Time to go.